These yo-yos came out in like 1999. The Omega Brain. So I think the mechanism that brings it back is really clever. So the centrifugal force spins outwards, right? And these springs and things inside push back. So when it's no longer spinning fast enough, it clenches around the ball bearing in the middle, bringing it back.
It's easy enough to do like a big kind of